The following is Schedule 4-1-4, making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, CEO Mercedes. And from Rochester, New York, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Amanda Rose.
Woo! Come on! Woo!
The champ has said she wants to make a statement with tonight's match, and the entire division needs to take note.
Let's go!
The champ is here, and I think she's going to use this non-title match and take some more risks and send a message to the rest of the locker room, guys.
Yeah, Michael, and that message has to be that this is her title. I'm sure the whole roster is going to be watching the monitors very closely during this match.
This match could be one to study for everyone.
But then you look at...
She's looking at it early. And she kicks out.
She's trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Like they do not want them inside the ring anymore. Time to venture out.
Watch out! Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Two. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. She responds with it.
All the way through. Going for the win.
In combination.
She breaks the count quick.
Ah.
swinging neck breaker connects.
Uh-oh.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Mounting a downed opponent. Look at them go. Over and over and over again.
And a slap, too.
Able to reverse that one.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Sent straight into the barricade.
The barricade. Gets put into the barricade.
All right, that's it.
Vicious Russian leg sweep
right into the barricade.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Thrown back into the ring. Oh, what a clothesline. And now she's looking to go top rope. From the top. The end is looming now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Two.
Oh, no.
No one expected this.
You know, she's got some serious nerve trying to cause some sort of distraction now.
It's brilliant. Hoist it up. Hoist it up across the shoulders into a DDT.
Two.
And she's still in the game.
Hit the corner hard.
All right, I thought this superstar was down and out.
Whoa!
Perhaps not.
Yeah, you and me both.
Look out.
Boom! Ball head steam. Turning this match completely around.
Stops the kick.
A stalemate of counters.
Take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point. Goldbuster.
What are we gonna see here? Well placed knees to the hamstring.
Thank you.
There's reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Two. She's got something wicked in mind.
Look out.
Spine buster. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Ball straight for him.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Oh, what a fall.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Suicide dive.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. Hoist it up.
Canadian Rock DDT.
Is it enough? The cover. And they're still in this.
She's able to get out of the way.
She had it scouted.
In the spot.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Foot to the belly. Staved off that attack.
Ball straight forward.
And the assault to that area continues. Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
She pops the shoulder up in one.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
We can't take any more of that. This must be over. Shoulders down.
No, didn't get it.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
How's that for a counter?
You gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
Colossal clutch.
The submission is locked.
Now, just pick the leg.
Nice hip toss takedown. Great athleticism and a drop kick to finish.
Two count.
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Boom! Oh, what a nice strike. She's been trying to put her away by targeting that area all night, and she might have.
Hoist it up.
Canadian Rock DDT.
Looking for the victory. Two. She kicks out. I don't believe it.
Oh, it didn't go in.
Uh-oh. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. She's pushed into the corner.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
She won't tap. Not here. Not now.
Power slam. Good night.
And able to counter.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Hoist it up across the shoulders into a DDT. Hoist it up. Boom, DDT.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Cover. There's two.
And gets the win, but at what cost? We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, CEO Mercedes.
I have to imagine things might have been different had this been a fully fair fight, but tonight we only have this. I don't see how you can say the distraction factor didn't play a factor in this one, guys.
Popped up. Meteora. Hey, Byron, just like you.
Hoist it up
across the shoulders into a DDT.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.